Hey guys, in this video, we're going to talk about what a Roth IRA is, how to invest in one, and how to open one. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Fassi here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. All right guys, so you know the drill. Since this is a financy video talking about like investments, I just wanna do a quick disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm not some financial expert. I'm just some guy that is sharing you exactly what I'm learning, because they don't teach us these things in school, man. They don't teach us how to invest and retire early and make money for ourselves and pay taxes. So of course, I'm just gonna share with you what I learned so that you don't have to go through the same process. So let's actually go through what a Roth IRA is. A Roth IRA is simply just an individual retirement account where after you qualify, after a certain age, it's usually like 60 plus, you could literally withdraw from this account tax free. And how it's actually funded is normally you would get like a job, right? So you're getting a salary, right? And after you get that salary, of course, Uncle Sam takes money away from you. And then you're left with what you have left after taxes. After all of the expenses and, you know, going to Chipotle and going to dinner, you know, you have a small amount left, and it's in that small amount that you actually fund your Roth IRA. How much you actually are able to put in depends on whatever year it is, because it kind of like increases to kind of match inflation. But the beauty about it is once you pay the taxes on that money that's left over and it's in this Roth IRA account and you max it out every single year, when you actually withdraw when you're 60 plus years old, you don't have to pay taxes on what's left in that. Like I remember I had my first big year in the making money online space, and it was amazing, right? Because like all this money came into it, and I was like, oh my God, all this money is mine, right? So I was spending, and then out of nowhere, you know, the tax bill came and I was like, what? I owe that much money? It just blew my mind, because it hurt, man, to work so hard and then to have a good amount of that money taken away from taxes, which is why I think like Roth IRAs are dope, because it's like you literally work your butt off, you pay the taxes, and then the money compounds through time. It's very powerful because it taps into the power of the compounding effect, especially if you're younger and you don't have that much expenses. You know, for example, for me, like I literally live here in Bali, my expenses are low, this entire two-bedroom, two-story place is like less than $700 a month. And of course, when I pay myself a salary from like my business, I can start putting, you know, a small amount of it every single year, if I qualify, into Roth IRA. When I'm older, you know, when I'm old Grandpa Mike, which I might actually look like this because for some reason Asians don't age that fast. You know how they say Asian don't raisin. I can literally pull that money out and not have to pay taxes for it. Now, of course, this doesn't work if you're too rich and you hit over a certain income bracket. So I got to figure out like the logistics with that when it comes to that. Because of course I have like a business and I have my own personal account and whatnot. And it gets like pretty much confusing, which is why, like I said, I'm not a financial advisor. Just consult your local tax professional that can actually help you out. Now let's talk about how to open one. Okay, so it's pretty simple. You just go to Vanguard, and a lot of brokerages have Roth IRAs, but like Vanguard is pretty simple. And literally within like seconds, I know it sounds pretty intimidating. Like when I opened up my first brokerage account, it was extremely intimidating, because I was like, man, like they never taught us this stuff. I'm so confused. This is scary. Can my mom and dad help? And it was just all these fears, right? Like I said, it takes 5 minutes. You literally go up there, it's free to open up. And just like that, within 5 minutes, you just follow the directions. You can see right here, account types, Roth IRA. And just like that, you're good. You could fund it by connecting it to your personal account. Now, of course, the next question is like, well, Mike, okay. And one thing that you also gotta realize once you actually open up, like for example, your Roth IRA with like a company like Vanguard or brokerage, and like I said, I don't get paid to like promote Vanguard. I'm just like, this is just, you know, what like a lot of people use. Just, you wanna think about like a Roth IRA, kind of like a container, right? Where you put money into it, and then when the money's in this container, after you pay the taxes on it, you could invest it into certain, you know, stocks or index funds or whatnot. And whatever is in that container, as it grows, that's actually what grows as like tax-free, right? Where later on, as long as you follow the rules, because there's a lot of rules and conditions, like you can't pull it out before or else you get penalized. You have to pay for that, which is why this is money that you shouldn't you know, look at. This is your retirement account, right? As the investments grows, you don't have to pay taxes on that. So people are like, okay, well, once I have the money in this container, what do I actually invest in? Which is why I like SEG, because I'm not a financial advisor. I'm not some like qualified guy to tell you this. I'm just some guy that's just like doing a lot of research. Get this book, man, The Simple Plan to Wealth. It is phenomenal. It's like they simplify retiring and financial independence and all these accounts so good for like my monkey of a brain mind, right? Just someone who's like overwhelmed when it comes to finances is just trying to wrap my head around it. This thing was way worth all the money that I spent for it, which was like literally, you know, on Audible was free because I get like the membership every single month. And he talks about his path to financial independence and the funds that he actually invests in. Okay, so he just literally throws it all into VTSAX. Now, of course, this isn't financial advice. Do your own research. Find out why people love VTSAX. The reason why is because he literally dumbifies his entire investment approach. He's like, okay, I'm just gonna focus on cash flow. And then, you know, follow all these buckets. You wanna, you know, fund your Roth IRA and your other IRAs and whatnot. And then you have your taxable account. And there's all these different structures, right? It's fascinating. It's interesting. But the Roth IRA is the one that you contribute to first as long as you qualify with the IRS. It's pretty interesting. You just gotta talk to your accountant, like what I did. Like I talked to my accountant, I was like, hey, do I qualify to put some money in Roth IRA? Because like this year was a bad year. And he's like, yeah, you know, you can put some money in the Roth IRA. And again, Roth IRAs are perfect for people and individuals that think that they're gonna be in a higher tax bracket later on. And like I said, it's really, really well for people that are earlier on in their life. Like I wish this is something that they would tell us, you know, when we were, you know, like 18 years old, right? Like it blows my mind that they don't tell you this. Oh, you're saying if I like am able to make money and invest it into a Roth IRA and then you know, later on it gets to this level, you know, I could, you know, make a bunch of money that I don't have to pay taxes for. That would have been such a lifesaver. Like I said, it's so idiotic and stupid that they don't teach us this. And another beautiful thing about this is when you die, which I guess isn't the most beautiful thing, that money could literally be handed on to your heirs, which what they talk about in all these like finance terms, just your kids, right? And they get it tax-free. And that's also beautiful about it. So guys, Roth IRAs are pretty interesting. Like I said, I'm just a idiot, dummy, monkey guy that doesn't do financial advice. It's just for entertainment purposes. These are all the things that I've learned. Like I said, check out this book if you really want to figure things out. And like always, check out the free workshop below if you want to learn faster and easier ways to make money online to actually fund certain accounts like this, as well as check out my podcast. Check out the second link below. With that being said, love you guys. See you guys later. Ew.